adventures of Batman and Robin is in a quite old game, charging with us killing the baddies all over again in the cartoon series. It includes Clayface, Joker, Poison Ivy, and hell, even Scarecrow. Plus, others make you feel again like a cartoon series. It includes Clayface, oh come on, Poison Ivy, all kinds of characters. So if you fall off or get hit like 10 times, you're automatically dead for a resolve miss. That sucks. It's a game over, my friend. The game is really difficult, and I think it's why people didn't like to play it all through, because the bosses can definably change, and the stages get very unrealistically challenging for no fucking reason. Very acceptable creativity in this game. The music is just shooting glorious as you're battling another enemy. And by the way, the animation is pretty cool back then too. And as well, I do give this a 9.5/10 for what it is and how priority Konami did throughout the game as a Batwingy boss comes at your ass.